Watch them go. By the way, I am Christopher Lesulba together with Arvid on guitar and Rain on playing the drums. And the handsome guy who is on my right side playing keyboards, Mr. Mike Medina. Okay, so I'm hoping that you enjoy your night here in Barossa Parkville with the beautiful music that we will provide for you. And don't forget, if you have some songs in mind, if you have some requests, let us know so that we can do it. Okay, let me repeat, if you have song requests that you want us to play, and if you know that song, we will try to play that for you. All you have to do is to tell us what is the title of the song. Okay, another music for you to enjoy your night here in Barossa Parkville. From Frank Sinatra, of course.
Yeah.
wonderful meeting to all of you. Yeah, babe, I think it is justifiable for us to play the new requested song now. We will play some of our requested song, and the first song that we received is from the handsome guy who is sitting over that side, and he wants us to play the song from Ben E. King, originally, yeah, from Ben E. King, the song called Stand By Me. Okay, for you, you're also entitled for any song that you want us to play. Who's especially in the song we will try to play that time? Okay, we're still thinking, in which key do we need to play that song? Thank you. first of all, Tom and Mr. Day, we would like to welcome us and all of you who's here right now. Yes. And of course, we're really glad that you're here and enjoying the food, your drinks, and listening to the music of the band which is playing right now. In some of, classic after classic, Flying into the Moon, What a Wonderful World. And now, Stand By Me. Today, we will give you another song which was popularized by Neil Diamond. Later we will play your song again.
Reaching out.
Thank you very much. Every time we hear clapping from the customers, the band's really motivated to play more. Okay, so is there anybody of you celebrating? Is there anybody of you celebrating their special day or birthdays? Anybody of you celebrating, dedicate a birthday song to you? Or maybe not now, or the day before, or the day after? Aside from that, what about anniversaries? Anybody of you celebrating anniversaries? Mansaries? Anybody of you? Mansaries? Breakups? Is there any? Okay, if that's the case, just let us know. You're trying to tell us. Later, I'm going to approach you to tell us anything or something. Okay, we're going to give you a beautiful song from Christopher Cross. Thank you. We would like to play some of the requested songs here. We received these songs. They want us to play. Which one do you want to play here? They requested an album. An album. Okay. How Deep Is Your Love? Hey Jude, Counting Stars, Open Arms, Whatever Breath You Take.
Which one would you like to sing?
I think How Deep Is Your Love?
How Deep Is Your Love?
How Deep Is Your Love? Then after that, the other request is coming.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for requesting the song. And I think you have other songs that you request, probably later we will see that. Okay, so we have another request here. What is it? From Mr. Peter. Okay, this is we have regular customer, Mr. Peter and Mr. Miss Emily. So we dedicate this song to them. And to all the lovers who's here right now. Thank you. So let's continue the music, and we still have a couple of songs that we have to play. What is this? Can Take My Eyes Off You. Maybe later we will play that song. Every breath you take, open arms, counting stars, from One Republic. Okay, we will play that for you. Okay, another song request. Beautiful in My Eyes. So our handsome keyboardist will give a good rendition of the song Beautiful in My Eyes. And we're hoping that you guys join us singing your requested song. Or maybe if you want, if you know how to play drums, if you know how to play guitar, let us know. Then you guys, you can join us. Feel free to come. We're really glad to offer you the instruments for you to use.
Share we will just accepting, I mean, we will keep on accepting requested songs, like the one that requested by Abraham and Gwen. Hey Jude. And we would like to welcome also hoping that she can join us singing. Oh, this time around the song requested by Abraham. Then right after this, we will play the song shared by Mr. Kelly.
Thank you.
But take note, we have three more sets to go. We will be playing the song shared by Mr. Day. It was popularized by Uriah Heep, an English rock band, I think in the 70s or 80s, some hippie time. So we will play the song. Okay, so before we play our last song for this set, all together, if you can share with us if you're celebrating your special day or your birthday or any celebration so that we can dedicate a song to you. And this time around, all together, let us all sing a birthday song to one of our birthdays, one of our customers. So I think they are ready now. They are inside. I think I'm going to sing a birthday song.
Happy birthday.
Baby and Black. Thank you. Hope to see you again, Nick. Okay, thank you very much and see you. Yes, see you after a few minutes of break. Okay? Special request for Mr. Michael. Mr. Michael to sing this song for Ed Sheeran. You want to sing with us, Mike? Okay, that's really good. I like that. I like the challenge. Okay, I do need to announce it because I want you to announce it for the person that you want to dedicate the song. Perfect.
Any occasion
today, just a simple thing.
Yeah.
And to whom you want to dedicate this song? Okay, no question on that. A round of applause for Mr. Michael. For Because we want Mark to dedicate, Michael to dedicate a song to you too. Okay, so see you again after a few minutes. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
next birthday celebrant?
Okay.
Who will be the next birthday celebrant? Who will be the next birthday celebrant? Thank you. to Hollywood Young with us, and he will be playing drums for us. Mr. Edward.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Peter, for requesting that song. Mr. Peter, thank you. Thank you for requesting that song. Ring, let's start again to play another requested song.
Sinong Ring?
Mr. Ring Pineda.
Happy birthday,
Monica. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yep.
Now I realize there's a lot of birthday celebrants. One more, bear with us. One more. Another person celebrant, another customer who's celebrating her birthday. Let's make sure to do this.